car leaves the freeway. It's traveling at over 90 miles an hour.
A car chase is one of the most dangerous things that you can get involved in as a police officer. You're traveling at high speeds, oftentimes through city streets, through intersections. You have unsuspecting citizens on the street, a dangerous criminal ahead of you that is willing to do anything to get away.
Have abandoned the car and are fleeing on foot.
When that chase comes to an end, either the suspect stops the car or crashes into something.